I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, plans, plans.
There's no place I would rather be than here. You know, this field is amazing. This team is my family. You know, the UP community has become my home, and I absolutely love it. I really wouldn't give it up for anything.
It's just the first day, but I think it's going to be a good season. Our goal is, you know, to win a national championship.
It's like crazy to think national championship.
And win another conference championship as well.
Every year is a new experience. You know, we have new team members, it's the same old place. But every year it brings a new journey for us, and that's so exciting. You know, we're starting at a base level, and it's exciting to see where we come from here. And we really can only go up, so that's really exciting.
To be here at the University of Portland, to coach this group of players in front of these fans, it's an honor, first and foremost. To play here at Merlot Field and have this as our home field, to have the community behind us, to have the school behind us, what better job is there? We found something that we feel has worked, and we'll maybe change it a little bit each and every year, but it's building on a foundation of making sure that we don't let teams score on us first, learning how not to lose a game first, and then hopefully as the season goes along, we learn how to just be a little bit more patient in our attack and let the talent on our team win games for us, and that's been the secret to us for all along, and don't tell anybody that.
UP women's soccer is where I want to play, and I couldn't even remember that, and then I was like, that's the coolest thing, because here I am.
This is our job, and this is what we love doing.
Go Portland! Woo! Come to our games, because we're going to be really good this year, so come.
Come out to a game, it's really fun. We love having the fans, it's great. It makes, you know, Merlot Field like no other place in the nation, so it's awesome.
We have the best fans in the country. I would say that without a doubt. Our drum squad is amazing. The community here supports us unlike anything. You know, I love them, and I hope that they come out and support us more than anything this year, because we want to give them a show.
Come out and support this group. You'll love them. I promise you. They'll love you back too.